Parents, don't let your child become a victim of an online predator. Call my office at the number below for more information on how to protect your children.